We call on you, men and women of Odudua. We had a great past destroyed. We call for our own Odudua nation. We call on old and young,
armed and defenseless people alike to support us.
There can never be freedom and liberty when our hands are tied and our souls caged. A country of bloodsuckers, where our spirits are confined and our values and civilization trampled by the Nigerian state. For over 100 years, we have suffered. We mourn our dead daily because our future is not in our hands. We are forced to live by the standards of our enemies who chose our politics and economy for us and determine how and when we live and die. It is time for Odudua Republic, a nation of 60 million people built on justice and liberty, where human life is sacred, where women won't be slaves nor raped, where police and soldiers and their families have the best protection, where old men and women are honored, children like pearls, and our civilization defended with our blood. Stand for Odudua Republic. From Lagos to Jeba, to Lokoja to Benin to Warri, support Apapo Odudua Koya, Ao Koya, the Yoruba Liberation Group, the hard way, the only way. Apapo Odudua Koya, the time is now.